I'm at Jaguar's prototype test track, where the final development of a very special new Jaguar sports car is about to enter its most exciting phase. The F-Type. The first two-seater sports car from Jaguar in over 50 years. I know the man behind the wheel, and nobody knows Jaguars better than him. It's Mike Cross, Chief Dynamics Engineer. Great to see you, Mike.
Hello, Martin. How are you?
Car sounded great on track and even better in here. What does this new F-Type mean for Jaguar?
Well, it's key. Jaguar is all about sports cars, and this is our first really driver-focused sports car for some time.
I want to know everything about it. What can you tell me?
I'd like to tell you, but I can't.
Come on.
What I can do, we could go for a drive.
That sounds like an offer I can't refuse. Let's do it. The first thing I notice is it turns in beautifully. It's got so much grip. I mean, my ribs are in the side of the seat here.
It's responsive. It's got high capacity. A great car to drive.
Tell me about the construction of the chassis.
The F-Type is constructed of aluminium, so it gives us a very light, very stiff platform. So the fundamentals are absolutely right.
Bloody quick, isn't it? That was impressive. Very fast and nimble. A true sports car. Sadly, I'm not allowed to drive this today. Seems I need to order one for that pleasure. And that's close for everyone now. Mike, thanks very much. I know you need to be getting on. I wish the team good luck with this. It's a truly amazing time for Jaguar.